Hey guys, welcome to today's video. So we're gonna play some more Destiny 2, maybe knock out some missions, or public events rather. So we'll have to figure out how to get to, well, we can maybe not do that one. I need to figure that one out. So, oh, I keep hitting the wrong button. Or maybe we'll just go back here to the Enclave. See what kind of mission we got here or pick up. Alright, let's see. What do we got going on out here? Oh, okay. Well, we'll launch a classic campaign. Advanced features, void suppression by voids, or target suppressed by void, are unable to use abilities and become completely disoriented. Ritual activities, stasis, bungee.net. Oh, alright, well, I guess the mission's ready to go.
Aris and I are establishing hidden operations near the cradle. What's your location?
I don't know. I have no idea where I'm at.
What you see is a window into the Golden Age. Mars has returned with temporal instabilities, and Savathun's presence here is no coincidence.
Okay, so we can't use a vehicle. Alright.
We believe the reappearance of Mars drove her out of hiding. And our intel says she may be in a weakened state.
Oh, so she's in a weakened state? Okay, I don't know what's going on.
Path onto her ship. We need you to find a way to get up there and track Savathun down.
Okay. Well, here I go.
This may be our only chance to strike.
Oh, okay, so he's firing rockets. All right. Got him. Oh, well, apparently not all of them. No. There we go. Isn't there one more, though? Oh, I feel like I've done this mission before. I really do. I feel like I've done this one before. Okay, got one. Oh! Ow! Okay. Dang, got him. Got that one. Is there another one? No. Okay.
The Cabal are setting up a giant cannon.
Yeah, I would say.
I have an idea. Head inside and get me to a console.
Alright. Yeah, I definitely feel like I've done this one before, but, you know, oh well. There we go. Huh? Oh. There we go. Oh! Alright, there we go. There we go. Alright. Oh, nope. Ooh, he almost got me. Ooh. Okay. Ooh. Ow, that actually kind of hurts. There we go. So you saw it, bud. You thought, oh.
Bring me to the console. Let's see how this cannon works. I heard Sabathun went into hiding thanks to the Awoken Queen, Marasal.
Okay. Where'd he go?
Again so soon. Seems too reckless for a god of cunning.
Alright, come on. Okay, now where is he? There he is. There we go, got him. Alright. Load here. Oh! Ow. Okay. Oh. All right, now we're up high, we just gotta play this one smart. Oh. Okay, reload, let my shield build back up a little bit. Okay, he's probably gonna try to come out this other side. Ow. There we go. Get a couple good headshots then.
Okay, got it.
Oh, I did not expect to get hit.
I know what you're thinking, but trust me, this will work.
Okay, we're gonna hide behind this for a minute.
Let's start with opening the fuel line.
Okay, we're gonna just take care of you real quick, buddy. Okay. And get rid of you. Dude, my shots are not very accurate today. Not very accurate at all. Aha, got him. Oh, well, apparently no, I did not get them all. Oh well. And now I got them all. I think. I don't know. Hopefully. But I do feel like I've done this mission before. Got him. Got him. Oh, ow. Oh. Alright, there we go. Got my boost back. Holy cow. All right, and we're gonna take that one out. Okay, well, maybe not. Yeah, I know there's one behind me somewhere. There we are. Oh, I thought he was still moving. Alright, we gotta come up here and drop this off. And I forget what else.
One down, Guardian. One more to go.
Got him. Oh. I'm gonna move. Oh. Okay, I cannot see a thing. Got him. There he is.